there a positive or hopeful message in this text? Well, if we read Ecclesiastes closely, we realize that the book has a hidden structure that helps us to understand what's going on. Structure is difficult to detect, but it's a sort of repetition. It's a repetition that goes like this. I saw something bad. I remembered traditional wisdom. I reflected on the clash between those two things. Therefore, go out and experience joy. As an example, we'll look at chapter 3.